Mr. Malcolm Johnson, IGU Deputy Secretary General, Mrs. Lasri Puri, UN Women Deputy Executive Director, Mr. Minerva Tantoko, CTO City of New York, Mrs. Michelle Barker, Executive Chairwoman Mozilla, Honorable Minister, Director General, Distinguished Guests, Ladies and Gentlemen. I am pleased to be here today with all of you. I would like to thank ITU, a UN woman, for this great event. The Ministry of Posts and Telecommunication, in the context of the implementation of the National Plan of Action of Resolution 70 of the International Telecommunication Union, has achieved important results. It is the establishment of a gender unit responsible for overseeing the institutionalization of gender dimension in the ICT sector, and strengthening the participation of Senegalese women in public and private institutions of the ICT sector, particularly in the decision-making bodies. The big motivation and confidence of young women to pursue career in the ICT sector, which has resulted in a great participation of young women in ICT in various competition organizations in Senegal. The important role of women digital leaders who support girls in ICT. The role of boys and men who support gender equality in the technology sector. The creation of digital applications by and for women. Distinguished guests, we believe that the GEM Tech Award initiative can help to make real progress which will contribute to gender equality in the ICT sector. The government of Senegal will increase effort to provide women with services such as e-education, entrepreneurship, e-agriculture, e-business, e-health. Women's rights, which will be a powerful tool to facilitate women's lives, but also the world. Thank you for your kind attention.